Hey everyone, I hope you're having a blessed day. We're going to work on this nail art tutorial. Okay, so paint your nails pink. I'm using this awesome color by LA Colors called Family Ties. I am in love with this shade of pink. Oh my goodness. So now get a nail art striper in white. And think of an oval shape with a pointy end. That is probably the best way I could describe it. Or two crab claws or lobster claws that come together. And you'll do three of those on the top of the nail in one of the corners. You can pick the left side or the right side, whatever works for you. Slow and steady wins the race. Remember that always. So I'm going to zoom out, and I just want you guys to see. So I always kick that pinky out, and I use that to stable my hand. That way it's not so shaky, and I just have a lot more control over my brush. And I do the same when I'm painting with my non-dominant hand. So just fill your leaves in. And I really like for my color to pop, and that's the reason why I did the flower base in white, and I'm coming back in with my yellow because I really want the colors to be bright and beautiful and bold, as we all should be. Now come in with a corresponding pink or fuchsia tone, just to add some more dimension to your leaves. And tie in more of the colors together. But I just like how it adds a little extra to the flower. Now, you need sparkles, right? So get your glitter nail art striper and just put in two little swoops in there coming from the base. And if you want, go ahead and stick a rhinestone in the corner of your nail. I chose just to do a little dot of silver in the corner, and it works just as well. So you can either choose to do this on one nail, two nails, or all the nails. And I was just like, I need bright in my life because I am so sick of winter. Anyways, I hope you guys like this tutorial. Be sure to hit the like button and follow me to support. All right, you guys be blessed.